Come on. Enough is enough, Commander. There's no reason for us to be fighting each other. If you still need a life to satisfy you, you can have mine.
Tyon!
If that helps put your heart at ease, if it settles the debt I owe Nimue, I'll do it. What? Commander?
He turned into mud pie?
Have you ever felt so much fondness that it made you quiver?
That voice.
Long time no see. You forgot about me. I missed you. All these sayings that have to do with time, they ring so insufferably hollow when you only have 10 years on the clock. It doesn't feel real. But you know...
No! It can't be!
Noah... Uni... Riku... Lands... I have to tell you, I am overwhelmed with emotion.
Yoren, sincerely,
I'm on the verge of tears.
Yoren, but you...
Yoren? You know him? Wait, I know him. Yes, Yoren. Amid the rubble and the flames, he died in a battle with Agnes. They were all friends.
But wait, how does that work? How can he be...
Assuming the memories we saw were correct. Noah?
You're our Yorin. You were alive.
Was I alive? Of course not. I did die on that day. Evidently. That's why I can be here now. You can call me Jay. Guess what? I'm a proud member of Moebius now.
No. You can't mean it.
Yoren.
You see, they gave me this incredible power. I can take people's memories and refashion them into my very own mud puppets.
Mud puppets?
Refashion my wings?
No, not yet. I can...
But their minds are the real deal. But without hearts, they're pretty quick to tell you what's on their minds.
Yoren.
To be honest, these nobodies are beneath me. Noah, Uni, or Lands, you'd make good puppets.
What profound and clear-sighted words would your cold lips utter? I've so wished to hear. Why did you have to go and become Ouroboros?
Thorin, you would never like this. What did they do to you?
What do you think you knew of me? You didn't know anything. I am only myself, Uni. The realest, truest me. I don't need to hide anymore. I can finally be me. Becoming Moebius? Best thing that ever happened to me. I want you to feel it. Feel the joy I feel. Feel my absolute elation!
Like this. Calling out,
Did you get a good taste of it? Of my elation?
Cut the crap! What are you droning on about? I don't buy it. I refuse to believe you're him! You aren't our Yorin! Yorin saved our lives!
Ugh! hovel! No time! Look! Above! We can't! Noah!
Move it!
Lance!
We can take care of ourselves! Just go! Yoren!
One.
You dumb clod! Come on! Yoren!
Yoren! You hurt? Can you run?
Yeah, more or less. Yoren? Why? We should go. Yeah. Yoren! 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 Yoren!
You don't get it. You honestly don't get it. In that instant, I rose above you miserable fools by saving your worthless, piddling lives. It was indescribable, Lance.
Yoren.
Wasn't this fun? I guess I'll call it a day here. Can't be hoarding all the fun for myself now. Gotta leave some for the next guy or gal.
Say what?
I should thank you, Lance. 'Cause I get to be like this now, and I owe it to you. Toodles!
The residential area. Do you think it's behind the waterfall?
Seems so. Let's stay alert.